Shanti. Today is 23rd February 2022 and we shall listen to the essence of today's Murli. In the essence, Baba says, sweet children, you say with love, sweet Baba. And so you taste that sweetness. When we say sweet Baba, we are able to taste that sweetness. When you say Ishwar or Prabhu, there isn't that sweetness. The question from today's Murli, which business of the Almighty Father is not the business of human beings? Answer, to make impure souls pure and to make the whole new world and to make the whole world new is the business of the Father alone. The Father alone gives you the power to become pure. Human beings cannot carry out this business. Human beings think God can do whatever He wants, that He can even cure their illness. Baba says, I do not give such blessings. I simply give you the method to use to become pure. Baba does not make anyone pure by giving blessings. He says, I show you the method and you have to follow that method to become pure. The essence for Dharana from today's Murli, first point, in order to keep the light of the soul constantly lit, continue to pour in the oil of remembrance. Make the soul Sato Pradhan with remembrance. Second point, constantly stay in the light of knowledge. Become a spinner of the discourse of self-realization and keep this unlimited play in your intellect. Bap Dada's blessing for us children today is, may you be greatly fortunate and make your stage free from sinful thoughts by stopping your fast flow of wasteful thoughts in a second. I repeat, may you be greatly fortunate and make your stage free from sinful thoughts by stopping your fast flow of wasteful thoughts in a second. If you make a mistake, then after making it, do not waste your time in thinking about it. Why, what, how, not like this. For the time you spend in being an embodiment of those thoughts, you are putting stains on top of stains. The time of taking a paper is less. The time of taking a paper is less, but the sanskar of having wasteful thoughts increases the time of taking the paper. It gets like stretched out. So the time of the paper becomes more. Therefore, with transformation power, Baba says, therefore, with transformation power, stop your fast flow of wasteful thoughts in a second, and your stage will then become free from sinful thoughts. When this sanskar emerges, you will then be called a greatly fortunate soul. When all the waste is stopped in a minute, Baba says, you will then be called a greatly fortunate soul. Today's slogan, become full of the treasure of happiness and all other treasures will automatically come to you. I repeat, become full of the treasure of happiness and all other treasures will automatically come to you.